Okay, so we are here. Kim got a new studio. And so I told you guys, I promised I was going to show you my 5-year, even though technically this is not my 5-year, because I've had a haircut. But it's my 5-year.
Well, they haven't seen the process.
Yeah, they haven't seen the process. Y'all have always seen my hair pressed by Kim over this last 5 years. But you never seen how. So today we are going to record the process, and you can see my length, and then she's probably gonna have to cut some off because I'm always trying.
She has an all natural hairline. So it's like all natural products.
Wait, let's fill them in so they don't know what's happening.
They can't see me. They can't see us.
This is so much better. I thought we should start the video.
It's just here. So excited.
She's at a new shop, you guys.
Yes.
She got hired at It's Just Hair. We just showed you.
And she will be the first time they will see my other video.
Yes. So this is kind of high stakes, but she's used to my hair, so this is great.
Yes.
It's really good. The light, it's just warm. There we go. Yeah.
Come say hey, girl.
Hey.
It's Jess.
It's Jess. Oh, that's Jess.
No, she's just a Jessica.
Okay, let's do it. Gonna go shampoo.
Guys, we're if you have any questions or any help with anything, okay?
Okay, we're YouTube bloggers, so you guys are gonna be featured on our channel multiple times.
If that's okay.
How can I say YouTube blog, girl?
Me, okay, you guys have seen me look really great on here. So y'all know I've had those goddess locks in for like five weeks, and I just took them out 2 days ago with my husband in a matted bun. So sometimes the transformation will be that much better.
Yeah,
because this.
Okay, these are the products that we're using. This is the milkshake line. Now I was talking about the all natural. So she told me to use, we're testing out this product line for the first time. We're using the purifying blend, which we'll start with. She said that like brings up all the gunk and grossness. And then the deep cleansing, like obviously cleanses very deeply. And then it's a conditioner back there too.
Later.
Finally, 1 hour later. Yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna show you everything that she is.
We're gonna zoom right into this now. We're good.
But guys, you know. But this is how she's good, because I don't feel anything. I didn't even know I lost a whole head of hair. She could rake me bald and I wouldn't even know it. Basically 5 weeks, I went swimming with it. There's just a lot going on, guys. So yeah, this is what happened.
Thank you. Can we like upgrade this camera? Cause I look terrible.
You and us both, girl. We need to pay for upgrade.
While you do your thing.